It seems that this affair will come to a happy ending after all. There only remains one last piece of entertainment.
Ugh.